I'm answering kids' questions. Real kids. Okay, here we go. Question number one.
How long did it take you to write "The Pigeon Needs a Bath"?
How long does it take a baseball player to hit a ball? Half a second? No, their whole lives, because every time they swang, is swang a word? They swung it. I am writer man. They swung it the bat, and they missed. They remembered, and then they would swing a different way. And every time they hit it, they would remember. And so I've been writing jokes and making drawings my entire life. So the drawings in that book are as old as I am. I'm about 5,000 years old right now. So it takes a long time to make a book. To produce a book, it depends. And the production depends on whether I know the character. Like the pigeon, I know how to draw the pigeon. I know what sort of pencil I use. I know what sort of paper I use. Half a year, something like that.
Have you ever gotten stuck on a book? And if so, how did you get unstuck?
Well, how do I get unstuck? Well, the great thing about getting unstuck is that a pencil has an eraser. And so you can erase one idea and draw another. And notebooks have lots and lots and lots of paper. And I draw in my notebook every day. And then I can go back and pick out the things that work. Also, I recommend taking walks. I like to walk. I get ideas while walking.
I like all the sound effects of that Ed Spaghetti. How did you come up with the idea?
I love silly sounds.
Crack! Crack, crack, crack.
I love making up silly words. It's why I have characters with names like Reginald von Hooby Dooby. And so silly sounds are my thang. Or more specifically, silly sounds are my burp.